camera mounted on a bike helmet. It's even hopefully better, it's higher. The helmet on my head is more comfortable, except for the fact that the chin strap is a little tight, but I don't want to have the helmet fall off. Okay, but we will find out in a minute. I will stop and check. Car. One van, one car from the right. Waiting. And now going straight. Okay, sound, I don't know. Camera's on top of my head, so it could be that the sound's a little bit muffled. Normally when I have a chest cam, well, sound is more directly downwards. It's a little bit different today. Stop in some shade so I can see the back screen and watch my video, otherwise it's hard to do. Well, just check some footage. To my surprise, I'm not seeing anything on my helmet. Test how it goes on a bumpy road. straight onto the Korreweg.
Right.